Hey guys, how you doing? This is Clint with Collapse Gaming, and I'm coming at you with episode 4 of season 2 of the Walking Dead Telltales game. And, yeah, we'll hop right into it, but most of you seen at the end, escape from Carver, and actually Carver got killed by Kenny, and, I forgot her name, but regardless, now we're seeing kind of, I guess, the fallout from all that, because the episode ended where I had to make a choice between killing the zombie or chopping off Kenny's wife's hand. So, obviously, Kenny's probably not going to be too happy with that, because he seemed pretty unstable to begin with when we first met him. But we'll just get started. After it loads, of course. But, I'm sure we'll see some crazy shit out of Kenny, though. All things considered, he was kind of losing his shit, and that's why he stuck behind with Carver and basically fucked him up.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop me! Kenny! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walking guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
Let's go.
That's not the Kenny I know in there. I thought I could save him.
Sure, that decision will come back to bite us in the ass, but we'll see. We shall see. Forgot how things work here.
Ooh. I'm going after Sarah!
Kenny!
Shit.
I know. What do we do? Mobile's with me, but I can't do this alone.
We can't stay here, Rebecca. We need to keep moving.
Look, the walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick to it. I'm glad you're here. We can watch each other's back.
I'll stay with you.
Thank you. We can't clear paths to the trees. Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings? Anything?
Oh, shit.
Clem, we've got a heart on you.
Uh-oh.
There.
Wasn't sure if I was gonna get that.
Damn it! Go back!
Ah! Jane!
Thank God.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this. You have to help us.
We can't come together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You think we should spread out? We'll spread out.
You said you would stay with me.
Through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cow catcher. Just we need.
Okay, just tell me what to do.
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Oh, this shit's crazy. Going through a whole horde of walkers. Of course, all that gunfire is just going to be attracting the shit out of all the walkers. Episode 4, Amid the Ruins.
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus, I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows? We gotta keep going.
Don't worry. We're okay. We'll meet up with everyone soon. We'll at least be safe, I guess.
We need to keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can. I know I should feel glad that we escaped. But I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
Jane saved us. I don't know how we would have gotten out without you.
You don't give yourself enough credit. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked! We were scared!
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you. Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Kenny might know what to do. He had a family.
Let's hope he made it to the meetup point then. What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
We'll look after it together.
Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we
what?
Were...
She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't... You don't have the right...
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean to... Shit...
She didn't mean it. Right?
Oh, damn it.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well... Besides,
how's Kenny?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
He's not thinking straight.
I should go talk to him. This is my fault.
Hey, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
Sarita, God, wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
Sorry, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
Being angry won't help anything.
No, because it's sure as hell helping me.
Kenny's kind of being a dick.
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works! Not for the last time. Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan has just got me on edge, all right?
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem. Look, I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
I don't know about that. We shouldn't give up before we've even looked.
Okay, but I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
They're not bad people. But there have been problems before. I don't always agree with what they say or do.
Neither do I. Look at Kenny. I don't even know where to begin with what a liability he is. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
How can you get along without trusting anyone?
That's exactly how I get along. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
What happened to your sister?
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we? You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad.
but what could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends.
Huh.
All right.
Learned a little bit about Jane there.
Bet these walkers got some good stuff.
Yeah, we should check them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Some bullets.
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
What do you got in your right pocket?
Find anything?
Driver's licenses. Two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind. Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them.
I was with a different group before. That one worked better, I think. That was when I got my haircut like this. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. It jabbed my hand when I went reaching in. Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
And there we go. Sweet. Oh, isn't that
these glasses?
Yeah.
They're Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but
Sarah.
Shit. Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there.
Oh, no.
Didn't make it.
It's Nick.
Look, he's your friend. You should do this.
God damn. I gotta say, how many hacks are you gonna take out of him?
Done. If it comes to it, if Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it. No hesitation. You know that, right?
It never gets any easier, does it?
As in for me. That hatchet of yours, seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective.
Ice pick.
We can do this. They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look. How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other.
Come on.
Go for it.
Get him in the head.
Nice work.
Sarah, what the
hell? You know what you're doing. Now watch this. Got a nice little addition to your arsenal.
Okay, calm down.
Take out the knees first.
Ow,
then put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
What do you want me to do?
Ah, shit.
No!
Come on. Nice.
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
Oh, shit.
That's a lot of walkers. They look worked up about something. And what gets the interest of the dead? People.
How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along.
If you think that's best, I'm with you.
Good.
Map out!
What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
Yeah, it does look pretty strong.
Enough noise, huh?
Come on.
All right.
What are you doing? What? Damn it! Don't do this.
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Something I can just lay on the horn? Let's take a look at the back of the truck. A whole lot of nothing there.
Sarah, I'm not.
We can get around this way, but if we don't get those walkers to move, we're not getting very far.
I can't help you if you don't.
What are you thinking?
If we lean him on the horn, he'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
Alright. I'm starting to wonder how the hell we're gonna do this.
We are gonna die in here.
It's working.
Why are you being like this?
Come on. We gotta move it. It's locked. Then try something else. Hey, are you guys in there? I don't think that's getting through to them. I'll hold them off. Just get us in there. Hurry!
Nice. Little kick down the door.
Help me block this. Hurry!
Sarah, please. Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem? Oh, thank God.
Did Nick find you?
He made a run for it, looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there, but we took care of him, you know.
Fuck. Fuck.
When I heard y'all banging through the door.
We gotta get moving. I'll second that.
Well, I would have left already, but I got Sarah here, and I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
You gotta help. Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you, that they're okay. Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Come on. We need to get out of here. Guys, we can't do this. We can't stay here.
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know. It was just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Well, I've been trying. I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me. Clem?
Sarah, it's me. Hi.
Shit.
I know how you feel right now. It's one of the worst feelings in the world. Ever since the walkers, so many people I know have died. People I love, and for stupid reasons.
Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time.
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
We can't be kids anymore, Sarah. You need to grow up, or you'll die. There aren't any other choices.
Get to the skylight, now!
Come on, I'll boost you.
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
Oh, shit.
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
The fridge.
Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
Huh.
Damn
it.
What?
The sideboard!
Oh, shit.
Clem, you and Luke push. I'll hold this door shut as long as I can.
Okay, ready?
On three. One, two, three!
Come on.
Clem! Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Okay, go! Keep pushing! Go!
Holy shit. A whole lot of zombies coming in.
You first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on!
Clem!
Sarah, we have to go! Are you listening?
Now, Clementine! If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her! Don't let her take you down, too. Not again. Look, I know what you're trying to do, but it's not going to work.
I can't! Daddy!
Don't make me leave you! Come on! Dying like this is stupid!
You can't save her, Clem. We have to go! Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Move!
Clementine!
Grab her!
Yeah, we gave her a good slap. Got her out of there, though, right?
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on.
Well, guys, I think this is a good spot to stop here. Didn't have to do a whole lot of talking at all this episode, which is kind of nice, kind of not nice. But you guys know what to do. Like, subscribe, share this with all your friends, and leave a comment down below because I definitely like hearing from you guys, and all that stuff really helps out the channel. But, yeah, guys, I hope you have a great rest of the day, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.